Short stories that the lady loved. Once upon a time.